place of my bottle. Why not to ask about it from Mama?
Yes.
Mama, we have a new query. Can you help us?
So what number of plastic are you using? Those little triangles are called SPI codes.
Well, kiddos, do you know? Those little triangles are called SPI codes. Well, SPI codes means Society of Plastic Industry. They are total 7 in number. They help us to find out that which plastic to be recycled and which plastic needs to be disposed of.
Oh.
So, kiddos, would you like to explore some more products in the supermarket?
Yes!
So now I'm going to take my kids for the nearby supermarket where they're going to explore some new plastic products with different SPI codes.
So code number one bottles are PET or PETE, which is polyethylene terephthalate. These bottles are of one-time use only. One should not boil anything in these bottles. You know that? Bacterias, they get accumulated inside these bottles and their repeated use is very harmful for our body.
Mama, this is number one bottle. We shouldn't use it.
So, kiddos, you are looking for the difference. Can you tell me that what barcode or SPI code is there?
Mama,
LDPE. This is low density polyethylene. It is highly reusable and it is safe to use, basically used for the storage of foods. It is also used for making the Ziploc pouches.
Well, the sixth type of plastic is number 6 with the SPI code. PS. PS is polystyrene. It is a very difficult to recycle this plastic. It is the cause of environmental pollution also. And it is generally used for making disposable plates, cups and bowls, etc. So kiddo, which SPI code does this product is showing?
Mama, it's number 2, HDPE.
High density polyethylene. These bottles can be reused again and again. This plastic is used to make jams, juices bottles, oil cans, sometimes curd and butter tubs. These containers are considered comparatively safer.
My codes 2, 3 and 5 are safe to use.
Yes, they are recyclable.
Dear sister, you don't need to learn the name of the chemicals. Just remember the numbers. And save yourself from the harmful effects of chemicals on your body.
Now you will be an expert.